guys, I hope you are doing well. Well, in this video, something interesting is coming because I've seen so many of your works where you compare me with a different Disney princess, but I have my favorite one, so today I am about to become Rapunzel! I look like her, and today I didn't just change into her look, but also I will try to live her life. Stay tuned, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and comment if you think that I look like Rapunzel.
Gothel had found her new magic flower. But this time, she was determined to keep it hidden.
Okay, I've got a person in my closet. Too weak to handle myself out there, huh, Mother? Well, tell that to my frying pan. Mother would be so furious. But that's okay. I mean, what she doesn't know won't kill her, right?
Oh my gosh. This would kill her.
This is so fun!
I am a horrible daughter. I'm going back.
I am never going back!
Are you all right?
I'm a lost princess.
Oh, please speak up, Rapunzel. You know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the lost princess, aren't I?
Did I mumble, Mother?
Guys, I enjoyed being a Rapunzel so much. I wish I could be a Rapunzel more often. And thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to comment what scene you like the most. Like and subscribe and become a part of our big family. Love you so much. Bye bye.